My name is Alan Chesney. I'm the Chief Exec of the Institute of Acoustics. The Institute's a professional body for scientists and engineers who work in acoustics. We're a charity, and our role is to promote the science. We've only just moved here last summer, so this fit out of this room was completely new. This was a concrete box when we took it over. So we were looking for a system that fitted into this room, which we were creating from scratch.
The room needed to be used as a conferencing environment as well as a voice lift environment. So we had to put our heads together and come up with a processing DSP design which would allow for that.
We had to get it right. We have the world's top acousticians as members, and we have got people join our meetings who are the experts around the world. So we had to have a system that worked. As that happened, the room at Shure is almost identical to the room we're in now. There were six sets of ceiling mics, and we were only paid for three. And so I was worried about, well, maybe it works great in Shure, and it did work very well there, but I was thinking, will it work with us with only three mics?
The room here at the Institute of Acoustics is approximately 16 metres long and 5 metres wide. So using the Shure Designer system configuration software, we were able to establish that three MXA910s would be absolutely ideal, giving them all the coverage they needed.
All my concerns were alleviated when I heard the system work for real, and when we brought it in here, even just with three mics, not the six they had, it works fantastic. You can talk in your normal voice, you don't have to be conscious of microphones or trying to talk into a microphone. It's complete freedom, and people don't even realise it's there.
The MXA910 enables people to collaborate a lot easier. You don't have to run around with a roving mic. And in this room, there are absolutely no microphones on the table at all. And yet people from one end to the other can ask questions, be heard. Whichever part of the room they're in, they can be heard, which I think is quite a remarkable achievement.
Far-end participants can be heard throughout the room, and anybody in the room can ask questions freely with people at the far end, giving complete site-to-site communication.
The other thing we do is we run our own postgraduate diploma course in acoustics, so we also teach as well. So we wanted a room we could use as a boardroom, but also would use as a classroom as well. We've seen a marked improvement in the response from students. So much so that actually even the students that used to come here to the lectures now choose to log on online, and we get very few students come to the classroom. We are very pleased with what we've done, and it works very well. In fact, I get lots of compliments from the acousticians at Joyner about how well our system works.